First contact is a delicate, high-stakes operation of diplomacy. One must be ready for anything when humanity is interacting with an alien race for the first time. But we don't do that.
Farewell, Commander.
Thanks again for your hospitality, Chancellor.
We'll be sending construction teams down to help with the... subspace comm array as soon as we load up the supplies. Ransom to Cerritos. 5 to beam up.
Should you get that looked at, sir?
I'll be fine. Want to grab a drink tonight?
You know it. Nothing like a cold beer after a smooth second contact.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah!
Sorry, what?
I said, why aren't you at your post, Ensign?
Ransom, report.
Coordination with the Gallardonian High Council is ahead of schedule, Captain.
Excellent. Keep me posted. Ensign, you're with me.
Oh, man. This is really nice. I'm glad we got to sit down and get to know each other without any interruptions.
Oh, what happened? Where am I? Did I eat flesh?
Well, hardly any.
How much did I eat?
More award-winning research, Doc.
Great, more paperwork.
Teamwork, cool. Spirit, community, lower decks, lower decks.
Transferring into command, son. Nothing compares to the firm, hot pulse of a joystick in your hand.
The bridge is where the action is.
Let's start with a classic bridge simulation. Computer, command trainer 43.
Initiating advanced simulation.
Ensign, the bridge is yours. Be gentle, but attentive. Get her where she needs to be. Guide her home.
Okie dokie.
Earth.
Maintain course.
Ship destroyed. Casualties 105%.
Wait, how did I kill more than the whole crew?
Okay, that was a rough start. FYI, in situations like that, try employing the Janeway protocol.
Got it. And what's that?
Good one. All right, let's try something more straightforward. Computer, command trainer 4.
Initiating basic training simulation.
Captain, we're directly in the
program.
In thousands of simulations, that's literally never happened before.
Let's try another one on a ship with even more children.
What the hell are you talking about? But I already prepared a speech. I learned how to do this.
Now we're talking, and by talking, of course, I mean fighting.
If you win, we let you go.
You have
weed. I'll do it. Give it to me.
Yo,
give
I touched it first.
No,
tell
not
it.
You.
No, me.
Right. Me.
No,
Dibs.
I
come on.
I touched it first.
Jack Ransom.
Okay, that was kind of hot.
And I want everyone to give them full support. Cable sleeping, Ensign?
Towing it will be a delicate procedure. Even the slightest flux in tractor beam state.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. It is just so much information. I don't know how you guys aren't yawning.
Your crew doesn't appear to appreciate the gravity of our undertaking, Captain.
I assure you, Captain, my people are the best in the fleet. They're proficient, alert, and... Mariner!
I am trying to hold it in!
Passing Vulcan salute! Beg it!
Captain, I have the sensor data that you requested.
Huh? Oh, right, sensors. I'm sorry, Jack. It's just Ensign Mariner. I feel like she stays up all night coming up with new ways to piss me off.
I honestly don't know why you haven't kicked her off the ship.
But since it's not my job to question your motives,
if you want to avoid conflict, why not reassign her to all the worst jobs? That way, transferring would be her idea, not yours.
Well, we could reassign her to all the nastiest jobs on the ship. That way, transferring her would be her idea, not mine.
Brilliant plan. That's why you're the captain.
Hell yeah! Did her transfer request? I'm going to frame it.
She's having a great time.
What?
She's finding little ways to inject joy into otherwise horrible tasks.
Then give her worse jobs.
I've got her emptying out of the holodeck filter.
People really use it for that?
Oh, yeah. It's mostly that.
Oh, if she finds a way to enjoy that, then what the hell are we going to do to get her to resign?
I don't know, but there has to be something on the ship she hates.
Ensign Mariner, report to Conference Room 5.
another conference room meeting? She's debating the prime directive again? Pretty fascinating stuff.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Mariner.
Lieutenant?
Good job, Mariner. Well done. We need to choose new conference room chairs. A beige chair with a leather strip right down the middle.
Whoa. What up?
It's a monumental find, Captain.
Yeah, and that's why being a captain is a lot like vocal jazz. It's all about the notes you don't. Now, here to teach us about promoting diverse perspectives, welcome Lieutenant Winger Bingston Jr. in his one... Look alive, Mariner.
Fold.
Kudos.
I'm all in. Whoops, I got nothing. Guess I lose.
You know, there's no peninsula more sensual than the Iberian.
Commander, the Merced is maneuvering awfully close to our tow sector.
What? Put them on screen. Captain Durango, you are way out of formation.
I don't have to explain myself to you, Commander. The protection of this artifact is my duty. Mine!
Durango!
Sir, I'm reading a highly carbonized particle cloud erupting from the generation ship.
The terraforming emulsion has engulfed our hull. It's transform...
Evasive maneuver alpha!
It's too late!
Structural integrity
Here's
is in serious
copy,
jeopardy
sir.
Of breaking down.
Ah! Are you out of your mind?
Admiral Vassari.
Starfleet commends your bravery and... Excuse me, I have to get back to work. Apparently, we've picked up a strange signal on our sensor.
No, nothing at first, but the long-range sensors.
Sensors? Because to me...
Sensors. Yes, that's right. It sounds right to me.
I have never been shown such disrespect. Is she yawning?
Welcome, Captain. Take it in. One day you could be in command of a vessel like the Vancouver.
Thank you, Captain. This is truly a humbling experience.
What? Why?
Is the moon too dense?
Diplomatic? Isn't the moon going to plummet into the planet and ignite the atmosphere?
And, you know, kill everyone?
I've told them that many times, but they simply don't care.
No!
You don't know what you're talking about!
The moon sweep!
Listen up! We will relocate 3 tons of moon dust for people to worship.
No, you don't understand.
If we don't destroy it, the folks on Mixtus 3 will perish.
We do, so let's just keep calm and try to think of a solution.
No! If you blow up that moon, you're murderers! You'll have blood on your hands!
Shut up and let me think!
Sir, the platforms aren't rated for low altitudes. They'll have to be operated manually.
Maybe the captain's making progress.
You're all murderers! No, you madman! You'll have blood on your hands!
She's doing great.
Don't kill my people! You're the Federation!
Running out of time. The flooding has already started and the platforms weren't designed for this.
The impact on our environment would affect both of us, me and my wife.
There are 2 f***ing people on your whole f***ing planet?
Well, yes, we're rich.
Implode the moon.
Yes, Captain.
You maniac!
Security to Deck 11. Something is very wrong down here.
On the ground! Now!
We're just having
the shit freeze!
This trash is ours. We claim salvage.
It has Starfleet stamped on it. That's our trash!
Those crates are brimming with unique Starfleet technology. We can't let them have it.
If we fire on them, it's an act of war.
I advise we fire on them.
Shucks. Shields up. Yellow alert. Our goal is that this doesn't turn violent. But if it does, our crew is ready and focused.
Possible. These guys don't even have weapons.
Permission to destroy the enemy ship.
They're trying to bait us into a fight.
We need to get the crew into escape pods now.
Captain, look. What is that?
We did it!
What the hell is going on down here? We've got an unauthorized airlock ejection, a missing computer core, and somebody attacked that Drukmani ship. You three better have one hell of an explanation.
Oh, I'll tell you exactly what happened.
Brilliant improvisation. Updating the isolinear core to weaponize it against the Drukmani saved the Cerrito.
Fletcher demonstrated the sort of selfless heroism that Starfleet's all about. It's that heroism that earned him a promotion and a transfer to the Titan!
Oh, man! Wow!
Who needs to turn things around? New ship, new duties.
A team from the Cerritos has been selected by Admiral Siltrak to liaise with the Pacific. Cepian agricultural colony in disputed territory. Captain Freeman, Shax, and myself have been enlisted to join the mission due to our expertise in the germination of roulotte seeds. In our absence...
I just wanted to take a brief pause from our covert operation to check in on my... Very good. I've got to go. These roulotte seeds are highly volatile. I may be called to plant them at any moment.
I'll buckle down and become a captain. Maybe I won't. Probably won't. I just need time to find me.
I know you will.
Well. The beautiful Captain Ramsay. I'd love to buy you a drink. Good one, Ramsay.
We have all of our commanders suspended in a beam.
guys are maniacs!
Captain, what happened?
They just randomly attacked me for thanking them!
Ah! This injustice will not stand! We gave you the map, and now you turn on us!
Captain, this is all a misunderstanding. I simply showed gratitude for your map of the neutral zone. I meant no offense. I think your people have a different definition of gratitude. Ugh! This guy is really bugging! Mariner, what do you think?
I think you know exactly how to handle this, Captain.
I want options.
About this alien guy?
No. Come on, man! This is your chance to prove you got what it takes!
Please. I'm not asking you to kiss my ass!
Is he f- serious?
That was the wrong answer!
In this situation? Are you crazy?
Mariner! Have you not been paying attention? That could get us killed!
What the hell is he talking about?
What?
That's insane!
But!
Son, you're embarrassing yourself.
You've got a lot to learn. Mariner?
Good call, Captain.
What are you doing?
Stop!
Huh?
Secure the room, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Okay, stop!
You must be the cleaner.
Yes, sirree, and happy to be here.
Glad to have you. This mission is highly classified. From here on out, you're and
all right, everybody, listen up. I'm serious. This is important. If we're captured, start...
He's glad to have me! Gosh, it's just so nice to be recognized for my work, and cleaning the conference room is important. I knew it! Wait, I should be paying attention.
This is why we got matching tattoos.
10-4.
Lock and load.
We're for life. Check out this map. It's gonna lead us straight into the neutral zone.
The neutral what now?
The package is located here. Guards are stationed here and here on weekends. If we run into trouble, cleaner.
There's
clear that I wasn't supposed to be there, but every time I was a... And
everyone
I...
quiet!
They're scanning the area.
That was close. We're lucky we have this bird of prey or we'd be toast.
But what I was saying was...
Shit! They're scanning again!
Let's stop scanning!
Cleaner, what was that?
What I was saying was...
Oh no, there's...
About me being the cleaner?
Yeah. At your age, it's very impressive.
Calm silence from here on out. Apologizing to the enemy. That's cold, cleaner.
You're playing some real f***ed up mind games.
Stay here. Cover our six.
Six what?
Copy.
Cleaner, do your thing!
Whoa! I thought she was just supposed to keep us out of here!
She was. I do not know what's going on here. This is crazy. There's no indication that the ROM... Yulin High Council detected us. Too bad we have to deny this ever happened, because you were awesome. You're f***ing crazy.
Your bridge crew did.
Like whenever Q shows up.
Damn you, Q.
Well, he clearly wants us to...
It's soccer. Okay. Oh!
What's humanity all about? It's puzzle time.
Any ideas? Anybody?
Or half of Ransom's alien dates that he doesn't do any research for.
You are so funny, Marianne. How about we keep this party going in my quarters?
Hey, Jack. FYI, you're hitting on a salt vampire.
Yeah, right. Nice try. Salt vampires died out more than a century ago.
All right. Cool. Be safe.
Come on, Marianne. Let's get out of here. I'll give you the tour of Casa de Ransom.
But your senior officers are infallible heroes.
You clearly want us to say that the captain and her crew messed up, but we simply don't have the full story, and that's the truth. Whatever they did, I guarantee you it was all for good.
This isn't a trial. It's a party for this brave crew who rescued me from the Romulans.
Imperial Magistrate Klar, you're safe now aboard the Cerritos.
You must come and celebrate with me on Ketuvan Prime. Your deeds and my victory will forever be etched onto our great history stone.
Can't say no to a party.
Oh, great. Guess I'll have to shave my...
Yeah, maybe you should. But the way you stood up for Starfleet while you thought you were staring death in the face deserves... Going forward, we'll make an effort to keep the crew more informed. The Cerritos will be synonymous with clarity.
We have to honor the local customs of alien government.
I'm not at liberty to... It's all classified! Dismiss!
Oh, you simulated the crew?
Yeah, that way I could pre-interview so I don't make any mistakes when it's for real.
Yeah! Woo!
Happy birthday, Captain!
I might be getting up in years, but I still hold the Hydra Scoot speed record back at the Academy. Captain!
I'm never giving you permission to scoot with us, Ensign.
Can I at least ask what she likes more? When bridge up?
Not a problem at all, Admiral. How can we help?
We've received a bizarre message from the leaders of Idlokana 6.
So? What's wrong with that?
So what a mystery!
Ensign Brad Boimler, sir. Here to learn.
Freeman, stick to the plan this time.
Luckily, the Cerritos just went through some upgrades. We should be more than suitable for the task.
The Cerritos is ready to launch whenever you are.
Oh.
She never fails to take my breath away.
I wish I could kiss her and squeeze her.
Excuse me? You're damn right about that, Boimler.
Captain, we're ready for your command.
Selenium rings are disrupting the sensors, Captain.
I'm not detecting any Federation. Hold on. Who is this marauder, Captain?
I don't know.
Okay, come on. I don't sound like that. All right, that's not too far off.
You're posing as Starfleet. Why? Oh, that poor Shempo! You didn't have to do that! Are you out of your mind? This Vindicta is all over the place.
Is she quoting The Tempest?
Hell is empty, and all the devils are here.
Attack formation, Raptor. This isn't my first overpowered space warlord, and it won't be my last.
Ransom, you think you're better than me?
You can talk the talk, but can you...
She can do both! She's walking and talking!
Sir, quick, what's the captain's favorite type of cookie?
What?
Tell me, before you succumb to the pain, if I were to bake her cookies, what would be my best bet?
Captain's got a sweet tooth. Cookies are a good move. I've done it myself. But watch out. She's allergic to...
Allergic to what?
Until Kirk figured out it was actually a computer. Get this. At some point, these knuckleheads went back to worshiping Landru. Captain Freeman has been setting them straight all morning.
I can't believe you all started re-worshipping the dang computer!
Consume the intruders! Obey Landru!
Hey, don't make me paradox you into destroying yourself.
Landru apologizes!
Oh, this is literally the exact thing Captain Kirk taught you. Maybe write it down this time. Cerritos, two to beam up.
I know. It's always weird revisiting planets from the TOS era.
TOS?
It's what I call the 2260s. Stands for Those Old Scientists. You know, Spock, Scotty, those guys. Seems like they were stumbling on crazy new aliens every week back then.
Nothing against second contact missions, but the Cerritos should be popping in on those legacy civilizations before they unravel.
Yeah, but popping in is against regulation. We would need specific orders.
I just hate seeing a perfectly good society get destroyed by a gamester of Triskelion or whatever, because Starfleet has a policy of some intervention. Set coordinates for Starbase 77.
Sorry, Captain, but we still have crew on Beta 3.
I didn't authorize that.
I thought you were gonna get stuck in middle management, like this Blake Ransom!
I am not a little fly in amber!
Your dad's an admiral, you're basically Starfleet royal.
Keep us out of trouble with your mom! What? No, that is not how-
I just don't understand why-
Oh, Wesley Crusher worked with his mom? Maybe everybody will be cool about it.
Captain? Captain's daughter? I mean, Mariner?
Captain, I'm putting together a list of candidates for the Sacramento promotion. I'd love your input.
May I just say, I am very sorry if I ever treated you with anything other than admiration.
Oh, shut up, Ransom. You're such a suck-up.
From now on, I'll make sure to give you special attention.
No!
Be as hard on her as you always are.
Yeah, be hard on me.
I'm only hard on you when you make me hard. I mean, I'm not hard if I wanted to, but I'm not hard right now. I'm so sorry. You're both great!
Captain, we've received a partial distress call from the Solvang.
I guess Captain Dayton's still getting used to the controls in her new ship. Well, there isn't anything distressing there.
The Titan is also within range.
No, let him know that we have it. Dayton's gonna hate that we came running to her rescue because someone leaned on a button.
Boimler, your record is spotless. It's freaky.
Thank you, sir. There is more on the back.
On the other hand, Mariner is the captain's daughter. Boimler, you're so promotable. But I live to serve the captain. I can't think until I work out.
You've been lifting this whole time.
Get out of here! I'm trying to think!
Red alert!
Collision alert! Impacts on decks 3, 15, and 20.
Signs. The whole crew, they've been wiped out.
Frequency.
They're jamming communication. With a warp, get us out of here.
No, shut down engines.
But we'll be sitting ducks.
Then shut it down.
Mom!
Auxiliary power back online.
Look, just stop this senseless attack and let's discuss it. This doesn't
doesn't make any sense. The Packlets aren't this powerful.
I thought they were kind of a joke.
Anyone who showed up to help, but I'm just
phasering the hull,
carving us up like a first contact day salmon.
No engines, no weapons, fighting an enemy we don't understand.
We're out of options.
They steal components from other cultures, which means the code base would have to be wide open.
You catch that? They're taking their time. If we can plant a virus in their system, we can cripple their ship.
Who here could whip up a code like that? They'd have to be some sort of morally bankrupt genius.
Intruders beaming in! Very slowly beaming in!
We've gotta go!
We have to get to the armory!
Looks like we'll have to repel them the old-fashioned way.
Setting my fists to stun and my kicks to kill.
We'll never forget Lieutenant Shax's sacrifice. He's with the Prophets now.
Oh!
I guess those Cali-class ships can hold their own longer than people say. No need to be so formal. You know, I was her mentor.
Yeah, well, I remember it differently.
You were sort of my Jadich. We used to get in so much trouble.
We?
Deanna! Can you introduce me to any of your Betazoid friends?
Jack, I sense you exaggerate your confidence in order to mask an ocean of insecurity.
Oh, will they sense that too? I can make that work for me.